Reverend Matthew Robert David Eugene Lottie III. Cut my hair. He wants everybody to know. He gives all glory to God, but he wants everyone to know that he did it. So, very humble. This song goes out to my stepmother, Paula. May you all enjoy. At the feet of Jesus, I will lay my burdens down. I will lay my heavy burdens down. In the stillness, I can hear my Savior calling out. Come to me and lay your burdens down. So I will lay down my struggles, and I will lay down my shame, and all the fear I drag around through this life like a ball and chain. And I will sing hallelujah to the one who sets me free. And you will find me at the feet. Find me at the feet of Jesus. In the arms of Jesus, I will find my peace and rest. I hear him calling, come to me and rest. Carried by my shepherd, cradled tightly to his chest. There and there alone my soul finds rest. So I will rest in the shelter of my Savior's embrace, hidden safely in the refuge of his mercy and his grace. And I will sing hallelujah to the one who sets me free. Inside joke. You probably won't get it.